Emily and I first met in a club.
In eighth grade in cartoon club. We were like watching cartoon movies.
Our anniversary is on June 16th, 2009.
We started dating because we talked a lot on AIM.
She had an interest in me, I guess.
It was like this really awkward like eighth grade love affair. And eventually he finally asked me on the internet.
Our first date was at a carnival.
It was a long time ago.
In Bechtelsville.
We were on one of those spinny rides and the bigger person's supposed to sit on the outside. And he kept telling me like it's okay, but I felt bad because I was gonna smush him. And he was like this skinny little kid.
There was this big slide that we'd slide down, and I remember she dove headfirst and skinned her elbows really bad.
My family loves him. They think of him as another son.
My friends and family think of Emily. I'd say they like her.
Well, my friends, at first, they always thought it was weird because he never would say hi to them in the hallway. And eventually, like, because he didn't understand that because he's a guy, he's like, why are your friends saying hi to me? And then eventually, he just kind of accepted it and said hi to them.
Emily's favorite gift that she gave me was a book she made, and she put all of our notes together in that she wrote me in school.
If I had to describe Ben in three words,
I'd say she's caring.
He's funny.
Interesting.
Clumsy. I guess handsome.
And funny. Our song used to be Stairway to Heaven by Led Zeppelin.
But it was just too long to dance to. It's like 8 minutes long.
That's changed to Here, There, and Everywhere by the Beatles.
And Here, There, Everywhere is just, it's really cute, and we both love the Beatles.
I love most about Emily that she's understanding.
The thing I love the most about Ben is that he's my best friend, and I can tell him anything.
She listens to anything I say.
And he'll always be honest with me, and we just have a really good time together.
She gives me advice on things.
Everything we do, we just have so much fun.